Tomorrow. Tomorrow is the 1 month mark before I can justify taking a really big step in moving forward with embracing identity. And I go back and forth about whether I should even talk about that here, obviously, because I'm not even being forthcoming about it when I do talk about it, so then it feels weird to say anything, but it just feels significant enough to say something in this specific case. I told myself that 2020 was going to be the year that I'm more honest in general, and I haven't been able to be even close to fully honest here because I couldn't be face to face with a lot of people, and it felt not just inauthentic but also dangerous to even take that chance if I wasn't going to also embrace that in real life, so to speak. And then January was terrible. Mentally, emotionally, I was just stressed and upset and anxious all the time, to the point that I just often didn't know how to handle my day, and I would kind of shut down. And then this month rolled around, and there have just been moments, especially in the last couple weeks, that have been just so intentionally deep. I don't know how else to describe it. Conversations that I've had with people I trust, and creating new spaces for me to trust people. A week ago tomorrow, I sent out a letter style essay to some people, told them some of my story that I've been holding out on. These people have been reading kind of vague parts of my story for months, really since late fall, and it just felt like it was time to open up a whole new world of possibilities, and I did. And the response was so not even just supportive, but rich and loving, to the point that one of them checked up on me the day after I sent that letter just to be sure I was okay. That meant a lot. And I've been treating my birthday, which is next month, as kind of a marker right before I just throw myself into this new step of honesty. Like, it has to be after my birthday. But it can't be much after my birthday. I want one normal birthday, so to speak. And then after that, who knows? Who knows what'll happen? And I mentioned that to one of these people when they checked on me. And then today, my birthday just came up in conversation at church, and I was standing next to her, and she just reached out and gave me the biggest hug. Like a really long hug. Just said, "I just love you." She held on tight. Because she knows. She knows what's going on. That is exactly why I sent that update. For moments like that, when I need that extra push. Just fully moved me. I hugged her back and I said, "You know, get it." One month. In 1 month, life as I know it is going to fall apart. That much is pretty certain, I would say. And wow, am I terrified. But I'm more terrified to not have it fall apart, but have the inside of me continue to crumble, because it does every day.